Hello everyone, and welcome back to the 50 Foal challenge that I am doing here on this channel. So I went ahead and played through the rest of Monday, which is where we left off, and so they got to go back to sleep. So I worked a little bit on our relationship with Nelly here, and I finished a painting, I think. I just didn't sell it. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and get Arson up this morning to go eat some breakfast. Let's go ahead and make some waffles. You need some cooking skill. If you're ever going to be successful in life, learn how to cook. Honestly, I'm not a good cook, so don't take advice from me. Let's go ahead and do all this. I like the aesthetic in front of this house. Obviously, it came with the house, but I don't know. I think it's cute. Oh, I just realized something that we don't have is the laundry bins and baskets. I feel like that would put one extra thing on me. You know what? Let's go ahead and do that. Let's make my life a little bit more difficult. Where are we going to stick? A laundry basket. I don't know. Cause I wanted to keep this room a kid's room just in case. You know? But maybe I could like hold on. Wait. There we go. Okay. I'm working it out. What if I, like, make a wall right here? Okay. Getting somewhere. And then, like, the kid has to go through the laundry room to get into their room. Because why not? So, I want to change. Wallpaper. I don't know. What the fuck? Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to curse. But what is this? Oh, that's interesting. The way that they did it is it's not a certain floor printout, it's multiple. Interesting. Light in here because we can actually see what this looks like. I'm gonna put a ceiling light. Yeah, that's starting to look like the laundry room alright. In my opinion. Opinionated. Let's see here. There we go. Okay, so now we got a laundry room. Actually, it looks like it could be another bathroom. I like how it's bigger than the bathroom. And it's just a laundry room. That's sad. You know what? What if we did make this the bathroom? Oh, look, it matches! And then they both have access to the bathroom. When I plan to adopt a child sometime during this Let's Play? How do I know? Why are you doing that? I want you in the corner. There we go. Okay, there we go. There. Okay. So, then we can turn around and put a laundry and this room. Oh boy. Oh boy, I just did that and I wasted my money and I didn't see that. Well, okay. We'll do that when we have the money. For now, this will be the empty room that will be a soon to be laundry room. Okay? Got it. Game plan. Oh, look, there's $30 to add to our wannabe laundry room. Oh my god, I already had bills. So I'm hoping that at some point in this episode that she gives birth to our first foal. I'm not sure, but we'll find out. I thought that this mirror right here was like the censorship box around her, like she didn't have clothes on or something. Oops. Forgot to move that. Forgot mirrors are a thing. What do you think? Oh, you can! What? I didn't know you can actually see through the... That's weird. I guess I have my reflection. I know that's an option that you can turn off to make your game run better. But that's kind of cool. Hurry up, make your thing. Oh, look at those chairs. They're like the chairs that you see at, like, preschools. Those little plastic chairs, that's what it reminds me of, at least it probably isn't, but just saying, that's what it reminds me of. Of course, our skin is messy. Go make your bed! We're not slobby people. I forgot where the toilet was for a second. Okay, use the bathroom. And then go there. Okay, I'm just gonna have them interact with each other. We need to have some kind of bond. This Jazz before she has her baby and she becomes suddenly less important. No, I'm just kidding. I love all my horses equally. I am loving her colors though. I think she is a pretty, pretty mare. And then we will. Why do I hear a child? Get it out of here. Don't like babies. Oh my god, somebody left their toddler outside. Or did we just steal this child? Oh my god, who would leave their baby outside? That's awful. I can't even... Wait, why? I don't know the Sims. So apparently you can't steal children. Guess that's a plus. So I gained another painting skill. Oh, things have just been so uneventful. Just waiting for her to have that first baby. Apparently my sim is a slob. Apparently I also don't have a dishwasher. Oh, I have a sink. That's okay. That's like that in my real home as well. Learn the writing skill? No. Join the military? No. Buy a guitar? Don't care. These are all irrelevant to what we're trying to accomplish. Why are you painting? Is that like... Well, I was gonna say like a wine glass, but I don't know what's going on up at the top here. There's a plant clipping through the wall. That's weird. Then after she's done painting, what is that glare though? Oh, is it like a... Oh, it's just a type of flooring. I guess if the world was... Oh my gosh! Okay. So, Nelly just gave birth to her first foal. Colt, technically. What would you like to name him? The first name that I'm going to do is I'm going to name him after my bird, which is... Okay. We are back. Sorry about that, guys. I forgot that my keys to record and stop record is R, and the name I chose started with R. So, this is Remy, and oh my goodness, he is so cute. All I got to do was bottle feed him. It's not like we skipped a day or anything. We bottle fed him, and we're just kind of messing with him, but oh my goodness, I don't know. With these kind of more natural, like, this is more believable than some of the coats that Sims will give us. So I'm pretty thankful for that. And it's horses like these that make me not want to get rid of the foals. But we can't do that. So we're just going to go ahead and get this. So you guys can look at him. This is Mr. Remy. Remind me to stop using names of R. Even though I probably will again, and I'll forget about it. Oh, he's so cute. Okay. He's more of a brown than like a... I don't know. He's cute. Okay, so we messed with him a little bit, so we're gonna go ahead and clean things up. No, don't get on her. She is a new mother. Okay. So clean up, and then we'll have a quick meal. Then we can go to the bathroom real quick, and we probably actually will. Yeah. I don't know. We continue painting, so we can have more money. It's part of the challenge. I want to go ahead and breed her again, but I don't know. We can probably go ahead and do it anyways. Is she good on? Yeah, she's good. So let's go ahead and do that. No. Okay. Priorities. Let's go. Hopefully he's a fearless foal. Oh god, being near mom flips into mom. Oh my goodness, he's so cute. Okay, he's gonna go gallop around, and we're gonna take Miss Nelly, and if she wants to stay still, or adjust herself. Get on your horse. I didn't do this intentionally, but I picked similar colors for like her tack and her horse. No, why? Oh my goodness. Okay. No, don't. Why? She didn't give me a chance. I hate it when Sims do that. Oh. How do you mess up that badly? Okay. Now we can go do this. Okay, so the equestrian center is right here, and we're gonna go ahead and breed her again. Go ahead and get these babies flowing. Go, go, go. Hopefully he isn't freaked out by all this. Nope, he doesn't seem to care. So I guess once you get the fearless foal for the mare, no matter if the baby was already born, I guess it already applies. So that's good. Oh my goodness, I see. Okay, so next we're gonna do Bolt because it's cheap. He's cheap. I said it like he's an object. Jeez, I'm awful. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. Yes, we want to breed with foal. I need to check. What are you? Okay, so he's obedient, agile, and untrained. Those are perfect traits. He'll be fine. Go home. Go home. And once she gets home, okay. She'll do this and take a shower, and then we will go ahead and sleep again. And of course, I will skip the night. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. No, 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 no. Wait, horse, where are you going? No, we don't want you to nap. Go. Need to go, go unsaddle your horse, please. I'm gonna go for a ride. Do that. Not really need that. Go get some hygiene. And go sleep. Okay, you don't want to. No. Drink from the stall, and then you can go to bed. Your spawn is sleeping on in front of my lawn. That rhymed. Okay. Okay, bottle fed. Getting for speed. Improve your racing skill. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and skip till the morning again. Okay, so it is morning. Our Sim here should be waking up soon. I'm gonna go ahead and wake her up. So we can go bottle feed Mr. Remy so that he has a stronger bond with us and will be easier to break in the long run. So, yes. We'll bottle feed him in the rain. Or no, this is hail because I disabled the rain. The game's trying to do anything to annoy me. Clean your toilet, then use your toilet. Because nobody wants a dirty toilet. Then, go eat some cereal. And then you can go ahead and continue painting. And Mama Horse is still asleep for a few moments. So when she wakes up, you can go ahead and eat. Bathroom, and then she can gallop around. She needs exercise, apparently. Okay. So it looks like Nelly is once again pregnant. We are now on almost foal number two. We are two episodes in. So I think we're making pretty good progress so far. Hopefully. Okay. Yes, clean your mess. Then go paint because we need money. Oh, the kid's freaking out because of the hail. Hurry up, go paint. I'm not necessarily sure if I'm gonna be doing gardening, just because I know that. Well, I didn't give my character the green thumb trait. Plus, I'm not really sure where I would find things like that anyways. Did you finish that? The heck? Okay, sell it. Do I have anything in here? Can I plant this? Can I plant this? Hold on. This might sound really stupid, but oh my god, I can. What? Yes, we are so gonna plant this. Go plant that. In the hailing. Go. Do it. The horse is like, what the hell are you doing? No, he's just too precious. Okay, what are you doing? No, you can't watch TV. We don't have time for that. You need more pictures. Be an artiste. She looks like somebody that would be an artist. I mean, like myself, obviously. Are you? Okay. I'm probably going to be skipping through parts that just are uneventful or I don't say much, so there'll probably be a lot of, like, cut spaces if you haven't seen them already. They're just a late warning. Are you painting the same thing? God. This is not a creative sin. Tisk tisk. I keep thinking that this is like water or like a hole into oblivion. It just looks like nothing. It's like when you glitch out of the map. Okay. Are you socializing with your mother? Please do that. Ruin your mom. Socialize. What is that? I see something. Can I have that? Wait! Oh my god, I got an onion. Can I plant it? I need to be level 5 to plant onions. But I'm gonna keep it. That's convenient that you can kind of just find wild plants. I wonder if there's any more. I wanna just go around the world and pick up plants. Be the most uneventful Let's Play ever. Oh, I like how it switches like that. The only thing that stays relatively intact are the horses. Are you done yet? You're almost done. Okay, sorry for the quietness. Listen to me, English. I don't know, I just feel like there's not a lot going on yet. I know that once we get more Sims in our household, you know, things will probably pick up. Why is it like that? Oh, it's like a design or something. That's really odd that they, like, did that. Sorry. But anyways, I just feel like there's not a lot going on yet, so I don't know, there's just not a lot to talk about yet. Besides how pretty the houses are. What is this? I don't know. We're not doing that. Okay. Where are we at? I'm just trying to like rush through these days. I think maybe we are probably going to adopt a child soon. Who's that? Oh, it's a dog first. Just to kind of spice things up a little bit, I don't think I want to adopt a baby. Probably going to go straight for a kid, because if I'm taking care of foals and trying to go out and ride my horses, I don't think that is going to correlate really well. So we're not going to do that. Go ahead and clean that. Because apparently my sim is really messy. Let's go ahead and do all this.
Rhea! Nosh! Numa!
Alrighty, so my Sims are going to go ahead and sleep tonight, and I'm going to end this part here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next part. Goodbye!